Hello, young man.
Yeah, I'm from Abro, young man. My name is not young man. My name is Yukan. I'm on social media now, and a lot of things is happening. Some people are very, very, very dumb. How can in this era, in this generation, that DNA is composing, somebody will go pregnant for another man and give the pregnancy to another man?
You be mumu.
Are they not crazy? Are they not dumb?
Continue.
In this generation, even if the man no get money for DNA test this year, next year if he get out. 12 years marriage just crashed. Why? Because of DNA. The woman carry her ex-boyfriend pregnancy, give the man. They don't born one, born two, born three. The man come make money. Carry the first baby, go DNA test. Wait till happen, no be the man get him.
No.
12 years marriage done. Scatter. I see another one look for the same social media. She dey cry. What will she do? She's getting married this January 2022. She's pregnant for her ex.
Jesus!
The husband, no. This one never spoil a marriage.
Jesus is Lord!
Some people know well. In this generation, now only mumu they do that kind of thing. But waiting concern me as a hero day, I no get problem. If you want wise, you wise. You no want wise, oh yeah, the mumu they go. No concern.
I just want to spend money. I just want to have fun. Just want to have fun.